So, you're running some kind of cell analysis?
Yes.
Well, let's take a look. What happened 6 months ago? Doc.
Why won't the captain tell me?
She has her reasons.
And you agree with her?
I agree with her.
What you're doing is wrong. Don't you remember what happened on Lessig Prime?
I don't see how that's relevant.
I think you do. 15 years ago, you were the lieutenant who was kept in the dark. If you hadn't questioned your captain's orders, the entire away team would have been lost.
This situation's entirely different.
You never told me that story. I made it up. Chakotay to Tuvok.
I've erected a dampening field around these quarters. I'm sorry, Commander. Computer, secure the doors and establish a level 5 dampening field around the morgue.
I fail to understand why I can't leave this room. Stand aside, young woman, or I will have you put on report.
Doctor, please, I'm just trying to keep you safe.
Others can leave. You can leave. Why can't I leave?
Because your holo projectors don't work in the corridors.
My what?
Please, sit down. Doctor, you know I'm your friend, right?
Yes, your guess.
Yes, do you remember me?
Of course I remember you. What an absurd question.
That's wonderful.
But why won't you let me leave this place?
I'm trying to protect you.
Oh. This isn't such a bad place. I remember there were a lot of people here. Wounded people.
Here.
Are you the emergency medical hologram?
Yes, of course I am. But we've got wounded here. I've seen this patient before. He has multiple percussive injuries. Tricorder. Medical tricorder. I've been in this moment in time before.
What? What are you talking about? Help this man.
Have we just been catapulted across the galaxy to an unknown area of the Delta Quadrant?
Yes.
And you are developing tumorous growths on your chest.
What?
Ah, so that hasn't happened yet. Is this Stardate 48308?
Look, are you going to help this man or not?
I'm not. Mr. Barkley?
Program must be malfunctioning. Let me see if I can reset the holographic projector.
I asked someone to state the nature of the medical emergency and then inquired as to the status of their chief medical officer. He was dead. And then everyone disappeared.
Who are you? Are you two responsible for bringing us here?
Actually, no. The array you discovered is controlled by an entity you will come to know as the Caretaker, or Banjo Man. He's actually an alien life form who is caring for a species known as the Ocampa, who live nearby.
Enough. I don't know what this is all about, but clearly, you're involved. Take them to the brig. I'll question them later.
No, I don't think so.
You're in no position to argue.
I'm not arguing. I'm simply pointing out that in several seconds, the entire crew of Voyager will be transported to the array, where you will be tortured and probed for medical information. It will be quite painful, but not fatal.
Bridge to Janeway. We're being scanned by the array, Captain. It's penetrated our shields.
What kind of scan? Bridge. Janeway to bridge. Respond. What are you?
I think that's when you were activated almost 2 years ago.
Oh, surely not. It seems like last week. And there was a young woman. I was rubbing her feet. She was trying to decide whether or not to have a child.
That was me.
How could that be? I've never seen you before.
What else do you remember?
What a very odd question. I remember many things.
Tell me, I enjoy hearing them.
That doesn't seem to be the case. You find fault with everything I say.
Doctor, don't think that.
You claim you're my friend, but you don't even call me by my name.
That's because you don't have a name.
No name? That's ridiculous. I demand you tell me my name.
Sir. Relax, Ensign. Anything to report?
Not even a stray electron. But I did finish writing my concerto. I call it Echoes of the Void. Got a minute?
Too many, in fact.
Tell me what you think.
What are you doing here?
I wish I knew. I'm trying to get to the cargo bay.
And I'm trying to get to engineering.
Can't find the cargo bay, and I can't find my security team. I've been wandering around for about 10 minutes.
Well, at least I know I'm not crazy. Unless we both are.
No, something very strange is going on. Ensign Kim said we'd encountered a spatial disturbance.
Computer,
locate Captain Janeway.
Captain Janeway is stored in memory block 47 Alpha.
List all other programs stored in that memory block.
This is the entire Voyager crew. Computer, are you saying that the crew is nothing more than a collection of holographic programs?
Affirmative.
This is ridiculous. There must be something wrong.
Doctor, am I glad to see you. Can you see me?
Of course I can see you. Who are you?
Sir, it's me. It's Lieutenant Barclay. Reg, your assistant.
My assistant's name is Kes. Who are you?
Uh-oh.
What?
Oh, no. This is bad. This is very bad. Don't panic. Let's just try to think our way through this.
I'm not familiar with you. Are you a member of the Voyager crew, or have we encountered another Federation ship?
Oh, boy. The Voyager. Oh, boy. This is going to sound a little crazy from your perspective, but you've got to trust me.